Johnson, WDAZ News.
Here are the top trending stories. Wahpeton police are searching for a man who held up a gas station early this morning. Authorities say a possibly dark-skinned man, let's bail from this video, please, entered the north side Tesoro around 2:35 a.m. He pulled out a handgun and made off with an undetermined amount of money and fled the scene in what appeared to be a dark, mid-sized vehicle. That vehicle was last seen driving north on County Road 87.
Later this morning.